Hi guys, one of the things you might want to do when you just get your new Lidl mini Kamado is to calibrate your temperature gauge just to make sure it's working okay. So best thing to do for this is to unscrew it from in here. Take him out. Stick him in your kettle. Boil the kettle. Check the temperature. Obviously should be 100 degrees. Bob on. If you do need to adjust it, you can turn the screw on the end. When you've done, make yourself a brew.